simply called as OS. So operating system is nothing but a software, system software. So first of all, what do you mean by software? That are carried out to perform a particular task. So that is called as software. So this is the system software. This software is particularly used for to control and to monitor or to organize the systems. So this is the system software. Basically, the operating systems are classified into single-user operating system and multi-user operating system. It is subclassified to single user and single task operating system. Single user and single task operating system. And multi-user, multitasking operating system. And single user, multitasking operating system. So these are the basic classifications. Single user and single task operating system, and single user multitasking operating system, and multi user multitasking operating system. So, example for single user and single task operating system is, can you say the single user and single task operating system? MS DOS, Microsoft Disk operating system. This is fully based upon the text oriented operating system. Microsoft Disk operating system. Maximum capacity is some megabytes. So disk operating system, full-on text-oriented operating system. This is single user and single task operating system. In this operating system, a single user can access at the same time. And second is single user multitasking operating system. So example for single user and multitasking operating system is Windows. In this operating system, a single user can access the so many tasks at the same time. For example, I want to print out a document means, first I type the document data in the Microsoft Word. At the same time, I want to hear a song in MP3 players. So at the same time, I can do the both words, type work and also hearing the song. So there is a single user and multitasking operating system. And finally, one is multi-user and multitasking operating system. So example for multi-user and multitasking is Linux and Unix. These are the multi-user and multitasking operating system. In this type of operating system, so many users can access so many different tasks at the same time. So basically the first operating system named as MS-DOS, the first operating system. It is first used in IBM PC in the year of 1971. IBM PC first used the operating system as MS-DOS in the year of 1971. And then in the MS-DOS operating system has so many drawbacks.